What is TF-IDF? TF-IDF, which stands for Term Frequency, Inverse Document Frequency, is a metric used to determine how relevant a term is to a document. One natural language processing task where TF-IDF is useful is searching. For example, if someone is searching on the internet for the word cats, a search engine should return pages with high TF-IDFs for cats, meaning that the word cats is relevant to those documents. The first part of TF-IDF, term frequency, is a count of how many times a word appears in a document divided by how many words are in that document. If document 1 is the sentence, "The cat is sitting next to the other cat," then there are 9 total words. The word cat appears 2 times, so the term frequency of cat in document 1 is 2 over 9. If document 2 is the sentence, "The dog is sitting next to the cat," then there are 8 total words. The word cat appears 1 time, so the term frequency of cat in document 2 is 1 over 8. The term frequency of cat is higher in document 1 than in document 2, so document 1 should be more relevant to cat than document 2. The second part of TF-IDF, inverse document frequency, is the log of the total number of documents over the number of documents containing a given term. Let's say document 1 is the sentence, "The cat is sitting next to the other cat." Document 2 is the sentence, "The dog is sitting next to the cat." And document 3 is the sentence, "The dog is sitting next to another dog." And the term is cat. The inverse document frequency will be the log of the number of documents, which is 3, divided by the number of documents containing the word cat, which is 2. 3 divided by 2 is 1.5, and the log of 1.5 is 0.41. The inverse document frequency serves to reduce the weight of common words. If it's close to 0, as it is here, then that means that the word isn't very useful because it occurs so frequently. For the word the IDF is exactly 0 because it occurs in every document, which means that the word the is useless in this metric. Now let's put these together. Here are the term frequencies for the word cat in the documents. Here are the inverse document frequencies for the word cat. To get the TF-IDF, we simply multiply these two numbers. Document 1 has the highest TF-IDF, so this document is the most relevant to the search term. Document 3 has a TF-IDF of 0, so it's not relevant to the search term at all. And that's how TF-IDF works. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.